just get it?
I got a pop.
Denny work. It needs Denny work.
Too bad. What are you going to do?
Down both sides and pull up both sides of the
Thank you.
he's probably scrolling.
Get all the news here. Thank
you. I'm getting a pleasure out of that.
Oh, me too.
I could have promised you one thing. She don't want to miss him. I can promise you.
Talk about teachers bending grades for students to play sports.
Oh, he's just as bad.
He tells him, I'll go down to the bank next door.
Jay probably has a big thing. Let me ask him.
I do own the company that's left.
Oh, really?
I just have never taken it down.
I'll tell you more. He's just cool.
We don't have it in our phone.
Right.
We can't get access.
Well, we won't. I wouldn't want nothing to do
with it. I have
Oh, yes?
Yeah.
I mean, it's bouncing. Metarang!
It is?
I don't like to get my
So it's all relative. Whether or not you want to be on the front end. Take
the
right. There's other options to get better returns. That's how I feel. Maybe not.
Something that we understand more about. Yeah, genius.
It could be.
I'm giving you really well.
I love that.
Thank you.
I'm so aggravated by that.
You see
it?
Oh, yeah.
Our 24-hour text message.
Thank you.
That was Jenna, right? It's hard to tell with the camera.
Elliot's hair died now. She sure looked a lot different.
Yeah. I gotcha.
I think
she just kept repeating. I'm like, when I was talking to her, but she was living there on the air, like, because she don't want, she's a volunteer. Very
because you would have been wrong with the body.
To say that?
Yeah, because, you know, the thing.
Hand it, hand your face.
I can't do what you
family doesn't change the do something.
Say.
Denny. No.
That was my compliment. Just tell me what the penalty is. I'd rather give it to the township, actually.
When they tried to bust me from my building down there, and they sent me the violation certified letter, and I went up to the zoning office, set an appointment up. He's like, and I made him understand, and he come down to a resolution. I said, well, all right.
He goes,
it's an agriculture. It's great. I said, I'd like to donate something in the township. And he's like,
the historical society, how much did you give? I'm like, $100, all right?
Yeah! They're going to take a pee.
My thousand.
But honestly, even at that point, I still would have never gotten it. No way.
I don't think so.
I like it. I wish that. I'm sorry. She goes, oh, honey, happens every day. She pulls out, she goes, you just have to sign here saying that you're going
to go.
Doesn't say anything about bringing it. How do you reverse engineer that?
You wouldn't have to reverse engineer, you would have to retro engineer. Exactly. Our move.
Shoot. I'm guessing they're playing a hard time.
Oh, I'll say. No, now you have a commercial song.
You can't put a residential house on a commercial.
You just have to put up like a Wendy's or a Taco Bell. Chipotle and Enter.
We have really good water. I really just wish I would have a penalty. I'm sure you would be trying to barter what all you'd be doing. What, an army truck? Yeah.
You want that thing?
I'll be right down.
Front door?
I hope you get a door.
The bottom of the hoop is not out, is it?
Not the bottom?
You're not allowed to get the ball back.
I'm having a hard time with the layups and close.
Huh. Get used to it. It still happens in college. Okay. I see you said we're having a hard time with the layups.
Offense getting head up.
Is that right?
Oh, yeah. For the head.
Yeah, that was a quick place.
They need to turn the speed up.
You think?
Yeah. Turn it up.
Time you gotta go in, Mike. Yeah, that's gonna be. That was not
even. Huh? Leave the house on hold.
You drive all night and you go play this.
I do, man, but that's just because I'm motivated. But you get up and like, you gotta wrap it slowly, you have to drive it now. I'm like,
go for it, yeah.
Hello. I love my
way to snow or winter. Snow or ice.
Good. Let's go.
How much? Yeah, I know.
Move this, Jim.
You need
move it?
Yeah.
It's not. But it's so consistent. And the tolerance is basically zero tolerance. You just don't fight it for that.
You got all the baseball teams.
Be like troops wanting the baseball game.
He can haul all of Edinburgh.
I know, right? Going over it, you know, it's set for years, so you know what things do when you set.
That's how people turn my RV.
And I found out what kind of tree it was. Still part of the tree. I was laughing so hard. I definitely took it down.
I just can't wait till you get it stuck the first time, because you are going to test it.
No, I won't. I don't have no desire to take it out.
You should take that up to Yankee Truck.
Yes!
Yankee Lake?
Yeah. I've never been there.
I don't even think it's that.
I haven't. I guess I did. I went up to the truck pulls and stuff they had, but I never seen them in the mud. I just know how bad it tears the vehicle up to bury it in the mud.
John, easy.
That finally hit you.
She like, damn, the rain is a good one.
You taught her.
I see.
We'll show you the video when Anna got that back on.
No.
and then they ended up calling it like that's what they were discussing.
Oh, really? What swing the right elbow? Yeah. So it was malicious. Did Hannon feel it was malicious?
Oh, it just broke through.
But she was there some history prior to that?
I think it was in the third quarter, and the girl had already gotten a penalty or a foul and swinging her elbow.
Jay's got to cut the limbs off of his tree to get it out of his house. Yeah, you do have a big one.
Patty's got the biggest one this year.
Oh, yes?
Show him your tree, Patty.
That was before it was decorated.
Really?
And then...
Oh, beautiful. Nice.
Yeah, it was nice. Now Joe's got to get it.
Now I've got to get it out, right?
And put a rope through it. Hold it.
With a come along the winch.
That probably means it's too big.
It's way too big.
Get your head up. You got a floor.